I think Indian women are wonderful, you know, extraordinary. I'm a defender of the Shakti. So this is part of the myth of intolerance. You know, the Americans, you know, the New York Times have done such negative articles on India, on Mr. Modi. You know, he's got a personal vendetta against Mr. Modi and Hindus and the BJP. You know. But do Americans, did they ever have an American president? No, I mean, Hillary Clinton lost. And you see Mrs. Gandhi in the 70s, she was like, it's the same as the president, prime minister of India. She governed India with an iron hand, you know, for nearly 20 years. In the 70s, Americans still didn't have a woman president. The French never had a woman president. So you know, they keep throwing this mud at India, but they themselves, you know, are far away. I remember going to many times to Pakistan and meeting Benazir Bhutto. You know, she was sitting at a desk, you know, and all the men were standing head down, you know, in a country which is Islamic and, you know, where men hold such an important place in Pakistan, that the Shakti element has gone also to Pakistan. It's gone to Bangladesh, where the last two presidents have been women. You know, the first woman prime minister in the world was in Sri Lanka, Mrs. Bandaranaike. So the myth of intolerance, also the myth of India, always been portrayed negatively in the Western press. And now the Western journalists will tell you, it's true, but look at India. Your own journalists are portraying your own country negatively. So this is really a problem. Take caste, you know. Caste is something that obsesses. Westerners are obsessed by caste. My perception is that in India, since 1947, and there the Congress, you know, should be praised, you know, India has been trying to get over the caste system, out of the caste system, you know. The youth has been trying to go beyond the caste system. My wife, you know, she didn't know from which caste she was when I married her. She had no clue. Her parents never told her. There's an aspiration in India to go beyond caste. And yet in the West, if you see Western Indologists, you know, the studies about caste are run by millions. Do a search on caste in Google and you'll see you'll get at least 2 million hits. Indian caste. Just type Indian caste on Google, you get at least 2 million hits. Many of them from Westerners, Western Indologists, Western specialists, Western writers.